To ensure oral and dental health, dentists use many different devices, hand tools, and consumables. Dentists need a patient chair to treat patients in their clinics. This chair is called dental unit. All treatments take place on this chair. The dentist positions the patient on this chair in a way that he can see the patient best. It also performs treatment with the devices and tools on the unit. Now let's learn what these devices, tools, and materials used in the dentist clinic are and where they are used. Examination set. The mirror, probe, and presel trio that are needed at the beginning of the examination and used in all patients is called the examination set. Mirror. Consists of a small, oblique mirror attached to a thin handle made of metal or durable plastic. It is an instrument used to visualize the structure of the mouth and teeth. Probe. It is a tool that can be pointed, flat, or sickle-ended, and is generally used by dentists for diagnostic purposes. Presel. It is a tool that allows placing small objects such as cotton rolls into the mouth and taking and carrying small objects from the mouth. Cement spatula. It is a tool used to mix cement powder or liquid. Used as an adhesive in dentistry. Oral spatula. It is a tool used to bring cements or fillers into the mouth. Cement fulvar. It is a tool used to place the cement on the tooth. Amalgam fulvar. It is a tool used to push amalgam, which is a filling material, into the tooth. Cretuar. It is a hand tool with sharp edges on two surfaces that is used to remove tartar on the gums. Curette. It is a spoon-shaped surgical device used for abscess drainage or scraping away dead tissue. Davy. Also known as pliers. They are tools used in tooth extraction, made of steel structured in different shapes and features according to the tooth to be extracted. Elevator. In dentistry, they are tools that help move the tooth to be extracted. Scrape the gum that is attached to the tooth, and remove the tooth roots. Air exhauster. It is a rotary tool used to remove the enamel tissue, which is the hardest tissue of the tooth. It works with air or electricity. They have a rotation capacity of 200,000 revolutions per minute. There may be illuminated varieties. It has a pressurized water outlet. Contra angle. It is used to clean the carious tissue in order to abrade the softer dentin tissue underneath the tooth enamel. It is used for polishing teeth and fillings. Pizarmon. It is a rotating instrument system used in prosthetic adjustments and in some operations such as impacted dental surgery where material needs to be removed from the bone. Micro motor. It is a rotary tool system that rotates at a lower speed than the aerator. It operates at around 20,000 revolutions per minute. It can be used by attaching it to the contra-angle handpiece and micromotor. Burrs. These are small tips that are attached to the end of the contra-angle handpiece and aerator, allowing you to get into the fine details of the tooth. With these tips, the decay is cleaned, the tooth is cut, and the filling is corrected. Kavitron. Kavitron is a vibrating device used to clean teeth. It works like stone crushing machines. It only ensures that the stones on the tooth surface are broken down and removed by disconnecting them from the tooth. Air, water spray. It is a device that sprays water and air for the purpose of removing foreign substances on the tooth, washing, cooling, and drying the tooth. Beam filling device. LED or halogen lights are used to ensure that tooth-colored composite fillings adhere to the teeth and reach the hardness of the tooth tissue. This light allows the filling to harden. Intraoral camera. It is a camera used to show the condition of a person's mouth with photographs. It is used to keep records before and after treatment. RVG. The part of the tooth that is visible from the outside does not always provide information about the general condition of the tooth. The inside of the tooth, the condition of the roots, and the condition of the bone can be understood by taking an X-ray. RVG is a system that transfers the X-ray image taken with less radiation to the computer screen. Autoclave. It ensures that the hand tools used during the treatment are sterilized. It provides sterilization with high temperature, dry air or pressurized steam. This video is for informational purposes only. We would like to emphasize the importance of consulting with your dentist to determine which treatment is most suitable for you. If you find our videos informative, please do not forget to like and subscribe. Wishing you healthy days.